That's defense figured out something in the locker room. That's two third quarter picks now.
And you just wonder, did he get too comfortable in the locker room himself? His team has the lead. Take care of the football. He's putting them in jeopardy right now.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And this is caught at the 8. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10 to the 7. A good pick up there of 20 yards. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble, and it's second down.
How about a tip of the cap to the defense? They're working against a very mobile quarterback, but all day long they've kept him under wraps. And on that play, they held him to a short gain.
And now here is another interception. Picked off inside the 5. And now nothing but green ahead of him. The 30. 10. And he'll score. Touchdown, Eagles. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, it was just often the case. Being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6. And now the kick is away. This is taken at his 4. And he'll be taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line. And New York set to take the field. And following the pick 6, and they decent field position and throwing that pick 6. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, just take care of your football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Looking left sideline, incomplete. 6-time Pro Bowler Calvin Johnson, the intended target. And now it's second down. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden the secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
Back to throw now on 2nd and 10. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's 3rd down. The Jets on 3rd down. They've only converted once in 4 tries. This is 3rd and 9. They're going to look to throw. And my goodness, another interception. He's picked off near his own 48, and this will be returned to right around the 38-yard line. You add up last week and this week, Mel, that's 9 interceptions in this 2-game stretch, and we're not done here.
It's almost like the game believed their eyes. Or maybe, partner, is the confidence level in him so high that they believe he'll get out of it and make plays for them to win a game.
Well, they said they believe in him. That's being tested right here. Now he's going to let it go deep, right? And for the 4th time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off inside the 10. But a good return here as he takes it up past the 30-yard line. Will they get a 4th quarter pick? A little something to hang their hat on, I guess.
Okay, so let's face it, though. Who's happy about this play? Fantasy guys, right?
Yeah.
The analytics will tell you one thing or
This is caught inside the 15. A huge play there for the Jets. 57 yards. Offense for them has been at a premium. You wonder where plays like that have been all game long.
They're thinking the exact same thing themselves, but they're also looking forward now, because now these plays are really for next week, trying to get some momentum going.
Oh, he had 6 points in his hands there. Couldn't hang on. Second down.
The strong windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the thing. You already probably have 3 points in your hip pocket. You force a throw here and give up an interception, you come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third of the field where he threw that one. So the incomplete pass brings up second down. On the touch, here's Johnson. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. It's a loss of four. Now third down. Time for a break. We'll come back and wrap up garbage time after this. A big play to start the drive got him in this position, but this defense has held firm since, and now it's third and goal. On play action, the throw. And now here is another interception. Picked off inside the five, and a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And we now have a new single-game interception king, a record-breaking fifth pick there.
If that's not the true definition of a ball hawk, I don't know what is. That is absolutely phenomenal. What comes to mind quickly, partner, is one of the more recent ones to get the four. D'Angelo Hall, a terrific player in his own.
He's got a man complete. And they do finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 41. It's a big play there for the Eagles. 52 yards. That one looks like he'll throw here. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Ed Reed in there to get him for what will be a loss of 13 yards.
About that last score.
I struggle with it. I struggle. But on the other, the argument, I get it, on the other side is, hey, do something about it. Stop them.
I guarantee you, I know it was really excited. Fantasy owners.
Yeah.
Who had them. Hey, listen, get the points for me. They're not worried about hurt feelings or anything like that. That's just new age stuff.
The New York set to take the field. They've lost this one. Their offense has struggled. Do they try to put together something here at the end just to take into next week?
Yeah, sometimes teams want to do that and coaches want to. I remember one time I was on a team and we were losing late in a game like this and you knew it was lost. It was over, right? And a coach called a running play and pretty much said to everyone, I want to see something executed well before we get out of here. And that was the message to the team.
Just something to build on.
Just something to build on. Get it done. And maybe we can look at that and say, we'll get better as we go forward.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Nine time to his left. Now a desperation throw deep. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off right around the 43. And a super return as he gets us all the way down.
As we go on.